Now the rotator cuff stretch can also be done by yourself. You're going to grab onto a broomstick or a bat, something you can hold straight. Hold with that right hand, then grab onto it above head with the left. Then you're going to extend up just as high as you can. Hold the opposing side. The right arm now you're going to drop down low and then slowly bring it up to help draw the hand between the shoulder blades. Hold each of these stretches for 20 to 30 seconds, but nice and slow.